Hi, my name is Anders Wanner. I'm the CEO here at Meetup. I'm standing here with our double seam system 60, 80 and 100B, all designed for you in the beverage industry that needs a professional inspection system. The systems allow you to measure all vitals and necessary can and seam parameters. It's fast, accurate and reliable. Let me explain how we build up our system structure. As a base in all our systems, we have the Vision Seam Unit, the MSC Seam Cutter, the Seam Saw, and our Meetup Computer, as you see here on the back of the monitor. Everything is built by industrial long-lasting standards by Meetup here in Malmö, Sweden. Our basic system 60B contains these four units, plus the seam thickness gauge. The 80B system includes a full 60 system, but adds on a countersink gauge. And to complete a full 100B system, we add a can height gauge. There you have it, a 60, 80 and a full 100B system. Let's go into more details now, starting with the seam thickness gauge. This is a critical and one of the most important parameters to secure your product from leakage. Place the can from each seam or station in position and always measure 3 points. The measurements is inserted automatically through the communication cable into the Meetup computer. Next, the countersink gauge. Measuring the countersink helps you analyze critical parameters falling outside of the specifications and to set the seamer. Measure 2 points. Let's move on to the can height gauge. It helps you to narrow down any problems arising in your seamer. Measure 2 points. The following step is to use the seam saw. This is a high-speed saw that gives you precise and clear cuts for further inspection in the Vision Seam Unit. The Vision Seam Unit measures all internal double seam parameters automatically. All your test data from the Vision Seam Unit is stored here in the Meetup computer, which sits on the back of the monitor for you to analyze and act on. And the final step is to check for wrinkles. For an extensive presentation of a full teardown and wrinkle inspection, have a look at our MFM video. I'll add the link to the video in the description. All test data is traceable, for example, product, batch number, dates, and even operator. And what's more, Meetup always provides all the necessary tools, parts, and cables. The software is pre-installed, pre-configured, and ready to use. Download the specification or click to get a quotation.